Let's take a look at one of SkySlope's new features. Now you have the ability to cancel a listing or transaction file from within the file itself, rather than having to be on the Manage Listings or Manage Transactions page. Let's take a closer look. Now previously, when you went into the Manage Transactions pages, you can see here we have two files for the same address. I need to cancel one of them, but I'm not sure which, so I'll have to open the file, go to the Contacts tab, and look at the buyer's name to see which file has the correct current buyers that I'd like to keep. Then we'd have to go back into the Transactions page, open the second file, and look at the buyer's name again. At this point, we go back into the Transactions tab for the third time to finally cancel a file on the right side of the page. However, with the new feature, we can actually go directly into the file that we've determined we need to cancel and cancel from right within the file. By clicking on the new icon here, we can see an explanation of this new feature. You can now cancel files without having to leave the file. This makes files much easier to manage. To cancel the file, you simply go to the upper right-hand corner, click on Cancel Transaction, enter a reason for canceling the file, and then click on Cancel Transaction one final time. How simple was that? Now we can see that the file status has been changed to Cancel Pending, and the cancellation can be approved by the admins in the office. And that's all it takes. If you have any other questions about canceling files in SkySlope, don't hesitate to reach out to the SkySlope support team. We're here 24/7. Happy SkySloping!